There's a seatbelt challenge, part two. Yeah, you gotta buckle the middle one first.
I'm never back here, so I don't know what that's at. Oh. Okay, now take that seatbelt and buckle it that way. Sylvia's skinny, she could probably do it.
Yeah, a lot easier than I could.
They only go so far. That's scary.
Alright, now you gotta try to get out of it without unbuckling.
I can't even put my butt off the seat. Do you know seatbelts tighten? Give me my fucking... Getting somewhere. Kind of. Up.
Doesn't it hurt? It's like, oh! Doesn't
feel
too
good. This is not recommended. Be safe, kids.
Well, we're parked, so. In the Walmart parking lot.
One down, two to go. Michael had to take his shoes off. I should have put this one over me. It would have been easier. You got tight.
All right. I almost took you 4 minutes.